gaping hole that Beyonce's gonna come out of. So then I finished my rehearsal, went okay, went off stage, and I shook Beyonce's hand. I said, "Hi, my name's Adina Menzel. I'm singing Don't Random Praise. It's nice to meet you. What are you singing?" And she said, "The Way We Were." And I smiled, and inside, and I was like, "It's my song." You know, she doesn't do it with the accent. Whenever my husband and I go to dinner, we practice that. And it's like a spit take, but it's not like we say like bitch, and then we go. Like you have to look for something to eat after you make a joke, you know? So it's like ba-dum-bum. I don't know, it's supposed to be funnier if you do that. Where was I?
Beyonce's a bitch.
Oh, yeah. So. So then, later on, right, then that's the performance, and it's going swimmingly for me. I'm feeling really good about it, and I even, you know, I practiced this part. You know, in the middle of the Rain My Parade, you know, song this part goes, "Hey, Mr. Arnstein, here I am." Well, I plan to say, "Hey there, Ms. Streisand, I'm your biggest fan," and I did that, and everybody stood up, and they clapped, and Colin Powell was there, and he saluted me, and awesome, you know? So I run off stage, I finish, I high five Beyonce, she comes up out of her hole. And then, I'm feeling really good, and so we go to the after party, which is like behind there, and we're all sitting at these big round tables, and coincidentally, we are seated at Barbra Streisand's table, my husband. Where? She proceeded not to talk to us for like an hour and a half. And a lot of people were coming up to her, you know, grabbing her, whatever. So my husband and I start to do tequila shots. Did you sing Don't Rain on My Parade for me tonight? I wasn't wearing my glasses. And I said, "Yes, Ms. Streisand, that was me." And she said, "You were good." And then she got up and left. I'm always the pessimist, the glass half empty, and he said that was a brilliant thing for her to say. She didn't have to say anything, and he's the optimist, the glass half full, and frankly, by this time, all the glasses were empty, so...